I will start working today after the swearing in as a minister later this afternoon. Please allow me to start my work first later today. I will be getting a briefing from the KSP. Sri Badri will be briefing, and his team will be giving me a briefing this afternoon. And after that, I think it would be better for me to give my view.
He said what needed now is to focus on the immediate challenges ahead. Meanwhile, the well-known technocrat said he was surprised and humbled by the appointment, adding that he would do his best to help the country in these challenging times. Tengku Zafrul also hoped political issues would not interfere with his ministry.
I hope so. I hope, I think what we need now is to focus on the challenges, immediate challenges ahead. And as I'm sure all of you know what the challenges are economically.